Today for a school project, I'll be explaining some stuff about triangular numbers. Let's get started.